An elephant, Palisades Park, the Hudson River, and history is made. Seems that some enterprising soul looked in the record books and found that no elephant has ever water skied up the Hudson River, or down either. A state of affairs that obviously had to be remedied. So they enlisted an amiable young lady elephant, whomped up a properly jumbo-sized pair of water skis, got a pretty gal to keep our precocious pachyderm company on the ride, and proceeded to fill the gap in the history books. Of course, you realize Little Miss Jumbo has water skied before, but never on the Hudson. That's just to keep the record straight.